Hey everybody, this is a tutorial on how you can clear your system cache on the Xbox One, Xbox One S, Xbox One S All Digital Edition, and Xbox One X. You may have heard the term clear system cache by support platforms or on online forum posts, and cache files are specific files that are stored to speed up your experience, whether it be in a game, an app, or the Xbox system software. Clearing cache files can solve multiple issues, such as if a game fails to start multiple times, or if the system feels slow and sluggish, especially if you haven't cleared it in several years or months or even ever. Clearing your cached files will not hurt your system in any way. This will not delete any games, saves, apps, profiles, or any other important data. Some cache files are old and unnecessarily take up space, therefore it is a good thing to clear cache periodically. So do not worry about this at all. If you guys are having any problems with your Xbox One, this is a great first step to troubleshooting the issue. So now I'll show you guys two methods that you can use to clear the system cache on every single model of Xbox One consoles. And there are two methods here, so if one doesn't work, then try the other one. And method number one, step one for this is just to turn off your Xbox One console completely. Make sure it is turned off completely. Make sure it is all the way off. Step two is to unplug the power cable from the back of the console and wait for between 2 and 3 minutes. And after those 2 and 3 minutes are up, then plug your console back in and turn it on. This will give it a chance to power cycle and will fully like clear your system cache and flush it out. And method number two is to hold down the power button in the front of your console for 8 to 10 seconds. Then you're gonna want to wait a minute or two and then turn your console back on. And both of these methods will have cleared your system cache in your Xbox One and hopefully will have fixed any issues that you have been experiencing. So thank you all for watching. If this video helped you guys out, then please consider subscribing, ringing that notification bell, and liking the video. And also, if you have any issues, let me know in the comment section below the video, and I'll try my best to help you guys out. Have a great day.